Previously on Mega Man 4. Plot, 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 plot! Oh, and the claw. You're scared of the claw. And great classic lines of Mega Man. Hello, Roland Mithril here once again, and Dr. Wily's back to his experiments on really grating sounds. But at least the Wily Brows are there, and that makes all the difference. Yes, we're continuing on with the Mega Man 4 Fortress Stage Perfect Runs, and it's time to get to Mega Man 4's Skull Castle. The maps still take a while to think about what they're doing, but it's time for Skull Castle Stage 1. And so, let's begin. The gimmick of this stage, it'll make itself apparent soon enough. Yes, it's a land full of adorable mechs. Hard hat cuteness everywhere. Of course, that does mean there are a lot of shots to have to dodge around in this stage. But it's full of cute mechs, and that makes it amazing. So much cute. You kinda have to lure some of them around like this. The dodging can get a little frantic sometimes. And down we go. Yeah, you didn't think we'd make it through the game without a Wily Fortress stage full of water and death spikes, did you? No fear, here it is. Now, this one you kinda have to lure out a bit. And better than that. There we go, that's what I needed to see. Yeah, if you stay over here, you're just gonna get shot. Alright. What? Hey, you're not a Met, you don't belong here. The spell is broken, and we have to deal with these things. And another room full of them, over death spikes even. And back to the Mets. Alright, lure you into jumping so that I can get that E-Tank. And it's boss time. And hey, after all that, what else could the boss possibly be other than Metal Daddy? The whole concept of this fight is fairly simple, but a bit nerve-wracking too. You want to be off the ground when he lands, because he will stun you in place if you're not. Also, the mets that fall from the ceiling are completely randomized, so you have to keep an eye on that and be ready to dodge. Aside from that, clearance under him when you slide under him, that too can be a bit unclear. He's another of those where the hitbox almost feels like it's a bit bigger than it should be. Not really that bad, but still he can hit you pretty easily. And he does a lot of damage by doing so, too. Yeah, if you get stunned by him landing on the ground, chances are you're gonna end up with a nice new hat. Come on, almost. There we go. Metal Daddy is down. Most frantic boss fight I've had in a while, honestly. So, yeah, preview of coming attractions. We're just gonna sit on that bone there, apparently. And yeah, there we go. So, Wily 1 is done, and it had its fair share of outtakes. Enjoy! Eee, that's a lot of bullets. But we made it. No, we didn't. All that epic dodging and I miss a simple jump. Wow. Well, that's not reassuring at all. Yeah, kind of figured as much. Definitely one of the trickiest jumps in this stage, that. Okay, now this one, you just kind of want to book it. Preferably better than that. Yeah, you're the tricky one to deal with. This one, you kind of have to lure out of hiding. Oh, you can do better than that. Apparently you can't. And neither can I. Brilliant. And now, over death spikes! Forgot the pattern. Really? Thanks for that. This can be a bit of a tricky fight, despite being fairly simplistic in nature. Case in point, bloody random Mets. The concept of this fight is fairly simple, but it can be pretty tricky, largely due to the random Mets that fall from the ceiling every time he jumps. And also the clearance is a bit odd. Yeah, I knew you were gonna land on me at least once. Bugger. Shouldn't have gone back. Bugger! While the concept of this battle is simple, actually pulling it off can be a bit, yeah. Almost made it. The Mets that fall from the ceiling are completely random. Oh, and I'm stunned. Whoa. Okay. That worked out. You really don't want to be on the Time for a new hat. But don't let your guard down. You constantly have to be watching what's going on here. Be ready to slide when he... Didn't quite make it. Man, you hurt a lot! Okay, that was kind of close. So far you're being pretty cooperative this time, Mattel Daddy. And I just had to say that! I just had to say it. Well, Kolsak may have not been trying too terribly hard, but Wily's making a decent showing thus far. I give Skull Castle Stage 1 a 5 out of 10. Adorable as Mets may be, they can get hectic in large numbers. There are a lot of shots flying around in this stage, and some in fairly tight quarters. The underwater segment can be troublesome as well, especially that one stubborn scuba Met you have to lure out of hiding, all while watching for death spikes and bullets. The stage itself, it goes pretty quickly though, so there's not really all that much left to talk about save for the boss, and Met Daddy is kind of a strange boss to consider. He falls into definite patterns, but they're still tricky to get around. His sheer size makes getting under him difficult at times, especially if you want room to jump so you don't get stunned by his landing. The Mets that fall from the ceiling, they don't help matters either. Their complete randomness makes dodging them a tricky prospect sometimes. All in all, this is a battle where you really have to keep your wits about you and not panic. A pretty decent showing for a fortress stage, and for the right reasons. Looking at you, Cossack 3 Saw Blades. So with a good solid 5 out of 10 behind us, that's pretty much the end of this one. So thank you very much for watching, I hope you enjoyed the vid, and I shall see you again next time as we continue our trip through Skull Castle. Until then, fare thee well.